It's a crazy world we live in, isn't it? People scraping for whatever they can get. Only thinking of themselves. I'm not even sure how we got here. But I know we're capable of so much more. Maybe if we looked around and really saw each other, for who we really are, maybe we could make the world a little, I don't know. That's not such a bad idea, right? What if a smile could change the world, or at least the world of someone who needed it? What if our happiness was contagious? You see, there's something for all of us to do. We all have something specifically designed for us. We could give a little more. We could help a little more. We could love a little more. And maybe we could show the world what God really looks like. Because I know so many people who are living in darkness, hurting, lonely, and longing for their purpose. What if we could show them that God is light? A light that can shine in the darkness. It can overcome it, overwhelm it, remove any and all of its power. Hatred, pride, prejudice, and greed can all be thrown down. But the world doesn't just need to hear this. They need to see it, lived out in your life and in mine. It won't be easy. In fact, it might be the hardest thing we ever do. But it sure would make our world a little brighter.